Bristol is a beautiful and vibrant city, seen by many people as a great place to live and to do business, with a thriving art scene and many flourishing community organisations. However, it is also a deeply unequal city, and people in some parts of the city just don't have access to the same economic opportunities, jobs and education, and access to cultural activities enjoyed by people in other parts of the city. The Bristol One City Plan is a new initiative recently launched by Bristol's Mayor to try and harness the collective power of key organisations across the city to help address and solve some of the main challenges facing the city and help engender a more inclusive, healthier and sustainable city for the long term. UWE has always had strong links with organisations across the Bristol City region, and we're rightly proud of the role that we play in the active development of the city. We have many strategic partnerships and connections which help to provide real-world learning opportunities for our students and also to ensure that our research and our scholarship actively contributes to having real impact on the health and prosperity of the region. We've recently mapped over 50 current activities which are supporting key civic priorities in Bristol, and that's probably just scratching the surface of what we're doing. But what are we also doing to stimulate and support new activities? The UWE Bristol Community Fund provides grants of up to £3,000 for projects that connect the university with local community organisations, also providing learning opportunities for our students and having real impact for those communities. In 2017-18, we awarded nearly £30,000 to 14 projects, which will provide opportunities for about 150 UWE students. In January of this year, together with the University of Bristol and the Bristol Mayor's Office, we held a roundtable event which brought together about 80 university academics, council officers and some other players to consider some of the key challenges facing Bristol, such as housing challenges and the diversity of the job market, and look to see how academics and students and the council and community partners can now work together to help solve some of those problems. The Community University Partnership Initiative, or CUPI, was a project supported by the National Coordinating Centre for Public Engagement, also based in Bristol, and we worked with them to run a match event to help link together community organisations with university researchers. And through that, we awarded nearly £6,000 in funding to 7 projects, creating new connections between academics and community organisations to help address some of the issues those organisations were tackling. So what next? We now have commitment from both of the universities in Bristol and the Mayor's Office to launch a new event in January 2019, which will be called the Bristol Research and Innovation Symposium, or BRIS. The BRIS event will provide a showcase and platform for partnership projects with the two universities working with partner organisations in Bristol to demonstrate the impact they have for the good of the city region, and will also provide a stimulus and a coordination for new activity to meet the aims of the One City Plan. And we hope through this to create a step change in the way that the two universities are engaging with civic challenges in Bristol.